Dr. Nona Legaspi, she's director of the VMMC. Dr. Legaspi, good morning.
Good morning.
Opo, yes. Dr. Legaspi, hi. You're at the VMMC right now.
Yes.
Still awaiting the arrival of the former president.
Yes, we're still waiting.
Opo, it seems that she has not left St. Luke's Medical Center. Just a few questions, and once the former president gets here, who's going to be her attending physician once she gets there?
Dr. Vicky Javier and Dr. Nukum. Dr. Martha Nukum.
Vicky Javier and Dr. Nukum.
And Dr. Martha Nukum.
Nukum,
yes.
Is this, are these doctors her choice, or is this going to be given to her by the VMMC?
No, they are VMMC doctors. We're just following court order. So the medical and health concerns are under our jurisdiction.
So hindi pa to yung preferred doctor ni former president?
No, that's not what the court order says.
Yes.
We're just following the court order.
Dr. Javier and Dr. Nukum, what's their specialization, ma'am, director?
Dr. Javier is an infectious doctor. She's the head of the Department of Medicine.
Okay.
And Dr. Nukum is a specialist in emergency medicine. She is the assistant chief of clinics.
Okay, so that, director, that should suffice in terms of the needs of the former president while she's at the VMMC. All right, so siguro ganun po ano, but napag-usapan naman po, ma'am, you already said that natapos na po yung presidential suite. You said that was all right as long as they didn't touch the structural posts of the VMMC.
Yes.
And lahat po yun sinagot ni dating Pangulong Arroyo.
Yeah, using court order for the bathroom, that was on a second court order. So she was given authority to change the bathtub and to put tiles instead.
Dr. Legaspi, good morning, Pa. This is Ron Cruz.
Yes.
Just a couple of questions. When Mrs. Arroyo is transferred there to the VMMC, what would be the process that would be undertaken? Would she be immediately checked by Dr. Javier and Dr. Nukum?
Yes, of course, of course. Any patient who enters is given initially the usual physical exam, history taking, and the clinical abstract contains to be handed over to the doctors for review.
The abstract that you're talking about is the records that the St. Luke's Medical Center doctors have. There's going to be a there's going to be a transfer of that to the VMMC.
Yes.
Okay. How long would that usual procedure take of checking up the former president?
No, it depends upon their health. If it is okay, then not even take an hour.
Tapos lahat po yun sa presidential suite na gagawin yung
check-up. Yes, lahat na lang doon.
And she will be properly monitored the whole time?
Yeah, she'll be included in the rounds every day.
Okay, we've had reports of the number of checkpoints that have been set up there at the VMMC and the number of people, personnel that will be assigned around the presidential suite. Hindi po ba nakakaabala dun sa mga ibang pasyente? Hindi ba dahil nag-tighten ng security, hindi naman ho na bago operasyon dyan sa VMMC?
Hindi po naman. Because the entrance of the presidential suite is totally different from that of the patient. Wala naman disturbance. Anyway, we had a command conference with the PNP and I stressed that to them. But there should be no disturbance. So, a regular patient.
Okay, so na-assure naman nila na walang disturbance. Sa ngayon, wala naman po
na-i-stop. Wala naman. No problem. Operations in the hospital is going on smoothly as usual.
Okay, Dr. Nona De La Fuente Legaspi, the director for VMMC. Thank you very much for talking to us.
Okay, you're welcome.
All right, so the two doctors that will... the two attending physicians, I guess, of the former president will be Dr. Victor Vicky Javier and Dr. Nukum.